come a long way from the beginning. They're starting to hit a lot better, and they're playing a lot better, so I hope you have a chance to come out and see them every Tuesday. Well, Coach Fletcher could not be here today. He's at a field trip. Represents our varsity football team. The varsity football team, please stand up.
You just
know. The Dolphin Club has their own camp. We're not going to all come down there, but is Marcel around?
No.
Where's Marcel? Come here, Greg. Greg is one of our captains on the football team. And before, we have many captains. And before every game, at every practice, we have our own chant. So Jeray, okay, lead the chant, and guys, let him hear it.
Okay.
A lot of times you guys need to check out. October 27th is our last game at home. Come check us out. We need your support. 27th, which is a Wednesday. Be there.
We be there.
I'll be there. Look at that ugly girl.
Since she's not here to introduce the girls on the JV Fast Pitch team, I'd like to have all the girls that play on the JV Fast Pitch team, please stand up and be recognized. Players, why don't you hustle, that's hustle, down here to the floor and be recognized. Come on down here.
We're gonna be good.
Single file line. Single file line, girls, so everybody can see. Okay, when I call your name, step forward, then drop down and beat your face 5 times. Okay. Ashley D. Ashley B. Jackie. Andrea. Nicole. player I'm going to introduce to you, because of her skills, plays both on varsity and JV, and she's a seventh grader, and that's Connie. Valerie. Keisha. Gabby. And last but definitely not least, Whitney.
That's that girl.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the varsity fast pitch team for Woodbrook. We have a couple games remaining. It'd be nice to see a few more faces out there to cheer us on. And don't forget those great commemorative varsity fast pitch baseball hats that are on sale at student camp. Thank you very much.
Thank you. finish line.
The 2-6 graders here, two down there.
If they lose control and the ball goes out of bounds, they have to start over. Once they cross over to their finish line, they hand off the skater to the player number two, who pushes the ball back to the other side. This continues until the fourth player crosses the finish line. The first team to complete the relay gets 5 points. Second place gets 3 points, and third place gets 1 point. 3 points will be added to the others, and the class will, with the highest point total, will be dismissed from the semi first. The second will be dismissed next, and the third will be last. So be sure to cheer your team on.